Hello, my name is David, and this is my story. I remember where my story began. It was on top of a parking garage. I was with my dad.
Hey, take a swig.
I don't want to, Dad.
You're gonna fucking drink this, do you understand me?
No!
What the fuck did you just say to me?
That night was the night that he introduced me to alcohol for the first time.
Open your fucking mouth! Open your mouth! Yeah, take that! Yeah, there you go! No, no, no! Ah, oh, there you go! Next time, don't fucking spit that shit out! See?
And that's when my wife left me. I was the problem. And that was really, really hard for me to grasp. I walked into an empty house that night. and just went completely off the rails. Sometimes I couldn't even get out of bed. I was so depressed. I felt so alone, helpless, like I had nothing going for me anymore. I looked at myself in the mirror, and I didn't even recognize myself anymore. I thought to myself, maybe God will have the answers I clearly can't accept. Then someone at church gave me this card, claiming that there's support out there. There's people that can help me. There was a moment after a meeting. This guy came and talked to me. It really made me think that maybe I'm exactly where I needed to be.
Dave.
Hey, man.
Yeah, man, I heard what you said in there. Going through this divorce. Hey, but guess what? It gets tougher tomorrow. But if you keep coming here, there'll be a light at the end of the tunnel.
Now I stand before you all a changed man, and I get to see my son again for the first time in a long time.